All right, here we go. 2016 Panini Unparalleled Football 48 box hobby 3 case break from eBay. This is the third case. First two have been pretty nice. This is the last one. This will have its own recording, this recording, and then we'll do a recap video of all three cases. So yeah, he looks to be pretty decent with the stick. I don't know if he can hit a curveball. I mean, you got to remember this, though, Chris. It's not like the guy's played baseball anytime recently. He doesn't have major league coaching training at his disposal now. I'm not saying he's going to light the world on fire or even ever make it to the show, but and he was too. God will help him. God will help him make it to the major leagues. That's all you got to do. It's pray to God. Be a big leaguer. I hope he does too. I like Tim Tebow. I know a lot of people don't or like to just make fun of him or whatever, but you know, in an area where you got athletes beating up their girlfriends and doing drugs and drinking and God knows what. you got a Christian kid that doesn't do anything wrong, that works his ass off, even though he's not good, to try to make it. Everyone dogs him. I don't know. I don't get that. Isn't that the kind of dude we would want our kids watching? Yeah, I'm not a Bible thumper by any means, but thumper. I will discuss it in the right setting with the right person or the right people. That's about it. All right, let's just get to it. We'll open them as we go. Jay Cutler, Bears. To 99, Mackenzie Alexander, base parallel. To 99, Dan Fouts. So I'm going to put, I think, a three case breakup of Triple Threads Baseball that comes out next week. I'm going to put that up probably tomorrow. Cut it up, cut the checklist up like we did this one. That was Eric Ebron to 199. Zoned in insert, Drew Brees. Three out of five, Warwick Dunn. Sick. No, not like that. I don't even go to church. I can't tell you the last time I've been to church. Jonathan Williams, RPS rookie auto jersey. Yeah, Warwick Dunn's a hard guy not to like. Perfect pairs insert, Todd Gurley to 199 jersey. To 99, to 25, pivotal drive insert. No, I just like to have a nice educated type of discussion about what other people believe. Without getting in a fight, without pushing what I believe or what someone else believes on me. Alex Collins, CJ Pro Size to 149. Dual relic. Go to the dual relic spot. To 49, Todd Gurley zoned in.
They fly around the football field, and there is no place they can't reach. But boy, now we've got one of those moments. For Trevor Siemian, I have no reason.
Yeah, dude, Shane. Yeah. Sterling Shepard to 49. Nice. Actually, you know what? I think we went to church for Christmas a couple years ago when we first moved down to Florida. See, that's awesome. That should be talked about. Not. Did you hear about the guy from the 49ers that almost beat an old man to death? Yeah, right, Patch? Like, just to listen to what other people kind of believe, you're like, huh, well, that's interesting. Bruce Miller, yeah, that's right. Anybody know the backstory behind that? The article that I read was pretty, didn't really say much other than what he's being charged for. Glenn Coffey left for the military, that's cool. Never heard about that. It was a big deal when Pat Tillman did it. Jared Goff to 299. We need a big rookie auto. David Johnson to 99. What's this number two? 25, Dez Bryant. 38-inch vertical jump. High flyers. DeAndre Washington to 199. You know what? I hope that I'm able to find some racing car collectors because they're doing this cool set, Torque Racing, I think. It's going to be like Torque Racing in NT or NT National Treasures. Racing, NASCAR, Chiron Peak. I got a little bit of that just to try it out. I'm not a race car fan. But there we go. Michael Thomas, number two, 45 out of 49. Joe Hayden to 199. Joe Montana to 49, Draft Diamonds. To 99, Marshall Faulk, base parallel. Cardale Jones to 299. With Danian Tomlinson to 99. The dual threats insert. Ricardo Lewis, patch auto to 25. DeAndre Washington. Yeah, that one. It goes to the DeAndre Washington hits spot. Yeah, there's two of them there. Like a patch and a jersey. That's you, right? You said you picked up the Rangers, right? Cardell, God, I hope he's third string. He doesn't know how to play quarterback yet. He's played freaking 7 games in his life. Like Tim Tebow. Just thrust him into a starting spot in major leagues. Like, good luck. I'm a huge Buckeyes fan, too. But, I mean, that guy's got some work to do. He's got an absolute cannon. And he's big, so it'll be hard to take down, but you know. Maybe not being so accustomed to the speed of the college game will help him adjust to the speed of the NFL. I don't know. To 99, Brett Favre. I'm pretty sure they wouldn't have signed Tyrod Taylor to a disgusting contract if they thought he was going to be ready or good anytime soon. To 99, David Cobb. But then again, it's the Bills. Carl Joseph to 199. Raiders. This is a good game, man. I have 2 minutes and 15 seconds left on mine. Triple patch, Nelson Aguilar to 49. Nice patches on that one. Paul Warfield, 1 out of 25. Nice. That's a Buckeye. Another Ricardo Lewis to 199. Patch, I guess you should have got him. Have you guys been getting my emails in your inbox lately, or is it still in the promo tab? Those of you that have Gmail. What is that? That is sick. 1 out of 5 draft diamond for the draft diamond insert. Jason Witten. You gotta add me to your contacts. Braxton Miller. To 25, Lance Briggs. To 99, Antonio Freeman, insert. Kelvin Taylor to 199. Tom Brady, 2 out of 10. Patch. Sick. Is there a needle? Oh, you think Tom Brady was just sitting there taking air out of a football on the sideline? Brandon Cooks to 199. To 49, High Flyers, Dez Bryant. Shaquille Barrett came around the corner and made contact as Newton released it, so it's third down and five. To 99, Jay Cutler. Bill Barrett, here's a young man that has really had an impact. It's right around Remmers. Trey Turner tries to come help. Draft Diamonds. Dual relic, for the dual relic spot, Christian Hackenberg, Cody Kessler. Okay. Yeah, because they did a bunch of testing. They couldn't prove anything. Like, he got in trouble because he told Goodell to fuck off. He couldn't have his phone, and he went. Try to challenge his authority. Didn't work out well. And then they just squandered this one right here, Michelle. Hey, I spoke with Graham Gano before the game, and he set this altitude as Christian Hackenberg to 199. Tom Brady? Yeah, he's like, I don't know, 6'4", 6'5", 220, 230. To 49, dual threats, Marcus Mariota. Jared Goff to 199. Jonathan Williams, there's a little bit of red right at the start of the cut of the window. To 25, 3 out of 25. $99, AJ Green, insert. Wow, Brian Urlacher, 12 out of 15. Sick. That's awesome. There's been some nice vet hits in this. To 199, Marcus Mariota. Green, Joshua Garrett, base parallel to 10. Oh man, helmet to helmet, like a mother. That guy's gonna lose some money. They didn't throw a flag on that, huh? He kind of launched himself right into him, too. If that was college, that guy would have been ejected from the game. Targeting. Oh, man, he got popped. Do here.
Ron can't believe his quarterback just took a shot like that. And I think he knew all along.
And here's the grounding here. To 49, Stephon Diggs, base parallel.
Gets outside of there, but all you gotta do now is get it back to the line of scrimmage.
To 49, draft diamonds, Rob Gronkowski. Well, it's the end of the game. They don't want anybody around him right now. Just let him do his thing. To 99, Doug Martin, All-Pro insert. 2 out of 10, Andre Reed as a Redskin. Weird. Kelvin Benjamin to
49.
Cardale Jones to 49. Dual patch. Cardale Jones hit spot. To 99, LT, base parallel. Right on time with that Kelvin Benjamin hit. Hunter Henry to 199. Leonte Carew to 199. To 25 in the moment. Daniel Lascow to 199. I just saw the Ted Ginn catch. That's where I'm at in the game. Brett Hundley to 99. It's a good game to start off the season, huh? Yeah, dude, Bedasada, that would be dope. You a big basketball guy? Spurs fanatic? Excited for Immaculate Basketball next week. To 99, perfect pairs, Clowney and J.J. Watt to 99. Watch out for Jadeveon Clowney this year. Oh, hello, 101. Swoosh, Melvin Gordon, 1 of 1. No, I was asking you if you're excited for Immaculate Basketball next week. 199, Wendell Smallwood. To 99, Keith Marshall, base parallel. Shannon Sharp to 49. Draft diamonds insert. They do not want to use their last. Let's say he makes the field goal, you get it back, you get a Hail Mary, so you want to at least have a chance to call a timeout. I think they did. D'Angelo Williams to 49. Otto. Help me build a little drama here. Hey, don't worry, this audience, we've kept the audience all night. Okay. Graham Gano was 30 of 36 last year, his long was 52. 2 for 4 over 50 yards. Boy, there's nothing they would like better. To 10, Roger Staubach. Draft diamonds. Yeah, that makes that red eye a little more powerful. 99, Tim Brown. Barcavius Mingo to 49. I missed it. Damn. He has one job. Braxton Miller to 199. Todd Gurley patch to 49. It's nice looking. To 25, Peyton Manning, world class records, 5 MVP awards. Gotta go do manly stuff. with Carolina cover. Sure was, Dan. Sure was. Good for a Falcons fan. Oh, really? They were dogs? Yikes. I know they got the rookie quarterback, but... Get something huge. Kenyon Drake to /199. /49, Brandon Marshall. Insert. Teddy Bridgewater, 98/99, two-color patch. Vernon Hargreaves III to /199. I think we got two of those. Could be wrong. Blake Bortles to /25, base parallel. Donald Driver to /49. He's got a great autograph. Oh, God. Look at this patch. To 10. 2/10. Devontae Booker. That is sick. /99, Anquan Boldin. /25, Josh Norman, All Pro. Wendell Smallwood. /99. Perfect pairs, Eli Manning, Odell Beckham Jr. Derek Carr to /199. Yeah, a lot of Smallwood tonight. Jim Kelly to /49. /99, Peyton Manning, Marvin Harrison, Dallas Clark, pivotal drives. Tyler Irvin to /299. /99, Michael Strahan, base parallel. DeMarcus Ware, who had no offseason, no preseason action. You come in here on a limited snap count and you come up with two sacks. Why were you able to be the way you were tonight, looking so fresh? DeAndre Washington to /199, jersey auto. Jeremy Langford to 5, 3 out of 5. .99, Alshon Jeffrey. Last little stack left.
Congratulations on the win.
Thank you so much.
Bob, back to you.
All right, Michelle, thanks. Joined now by Tony and Rodney. Dan is already headed back east to host the Dan Patrick Show tomorrow morning.
Devontae Adams to .199. Perfect pairs.
Well, Gary Kubiak and the whole Denver organization has to be excited about this. Yeah, they're glad they won the game, but the things they thought about Trevor Siemian, that he was poised, he was accurate, his athletic.
There it is. Jared Goff all the way at the very end to .49. Jared Goff, jersey auto.
The thing that really impressed me about him, Coach, was his athletic ability. Being able to get outside that pocket, remaining calm, under pressure, and delivering the ball.
Cameron Wake to .199. To .99, Bradley Roby, base parallel. That's it. That's it. We are done. Thank you, everybody, for watching. Thanks for joining. We'll see you guys next time. Recap video coming up.